Hi, let's make this flower garland, DIY flower garland. For that I bought some flower strings like this and some mini roses, and I'm gonna make flower garland of it. So what I did, I just twisted and I made it like this. Garland is ready, so I'm going to add something here to give a better look. So for that I have another string which I'm going to cut in 3 parts. Okay, 3 parts, and I have some loose flowers like this which I can add like this. Yeah, and it will look like. Bye.